So we're at a place where you can fry your own skewer things. So you get all the things you want, and then you put them in this, and then you put them in that, and then you throw it in the oil for 2 minutes. Food time!